write checks. Might rewrite your life if the price set. Might check one, two, three.
A matchup between Robert Whittaker and the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. So here we go with round one between Robert Whittaker and the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. Australia and New Zealand at times on the line. So not this matchup.
Not tonight.
Just
not tonight.
He's a worst nightmare. My first name here, and it's girl right here. Who knows what she knows? I'm going to a phone. If you go to the bathroom and I'm first right there, I don't trust these hoes at all. But that's just a result of me paying attention. All these women that think like men with the same intention. A couple strippers and models that try to gain attention. Even a couple porn stars that I'm ashamed to mention. But we see a son of my only role models. Happen Jordan, my only role models. That's why I walk around with all this gold on. And every time I run into these niggas, they want no problems. Bottom bitches with chains and some braces and rings. All of the little accents that make me a king. I never hear the difference they try and point out to me. But it's whatever, everybody ain't making a thing. I'm more concerned with niggas thinking about Christmas and August. Do anything about gifts for their daughters. Give them shake a brick in the press. And stepping like Mr. Fields, they making a cookie spread. I know it's so well. It's not like I'm working overnight, it's right by the motel. Drug money, outfit, record clean. Spend it all on me and my fucking team. Macaroni's for real, macaroni's for real. Places they say they been, we actually going for real. I'm really killing shit, fuck all the titty rapping. I'm going trigger happy just to see my niggas happy. Mixtape legend, underground king. Looking for the right way to do the wrong thing. With my new dick that's living in Palm Springs. Young ass nigga, lifelong dream. They take the grace from the past and compare. I wonder if they'd ever survive in this era. In a time where it's recreation, I pull all your skeletons out the closet like Halloween decorations. I know of all the things that I hear they be poking fun at. Never the flow though, they know I run that. Fuck you all, I claim that. Whenever I sing rap forever, the gang back together, yeah. Why am I remain that forever in the same place? My brother I'm a descendant of either Marley or Hendrix. I haven't figured it out because my story is far from finished. I'm hearing all of the jokes. I know that they're trying to push me. I know that showing emotion don't ever mean I'm a pussy. Know that I don't make music for niggas who don't get pussy. So those are the ones I count on to kick me. I'm overlooking me. Lord knows I'm heavy. I got my weight up. Rolling to boost the rate up. It's time that somebody paid up. A lot of niggas came up off of a style that I made up. But if all I hear is me, then who should I be afraid of? Bought a white boat. Getting spooky, very, very scary, like you see in the movies. In this bitch, y'all drinks on a house like Snoopy. That's why all the real soldiers salute me.
What a way to switch the position. Fantastic. My one way.
You know, I love this.
That horn sounds mean to reference the end of the round. Alright, so there's the horn signifying the end of the round. We had a lockdown there, but
you can't take those shots. That big punch landed and it sat him down. If he gets hit with another one of those, it might be good night, Irene.
The hustle's the art. I painted what I would think. Still allergic to broke. Prescription straight to the paper. Tested for greatness. Forgot a place in Jamaica. Still on the water with the wonderful views. Only fat nigga in a sauna with shoes. When they got a yacht, I'm talking carnival cruise. Then he's talking like Jose, man, they not in my shoes. It's the red bottom bar.
And on the other side, by the bar.
Every 5 weeks, shit, I'm bound to buy a car. Murder takes a spin, let that bubble double off.
Straight
head
right.
Like flicking, looking like a falling star. Every day, them hammers bang with me, yeah, like MMA. I run the game, but the ladies think I'm running game.
Me and Coach
make the woman want to fornicate. Okay, and Drake, I'm getting kicked.
Goodness, he got kicked in the head and he's still standing.
Watch your focus. landed for the last style bender, Israel Adesanya, and landing with 51% accuracy thus far against Robert Whitaker. And there's a takedown attempt. Nice right punch followed by a left. A lot of people think he might have the best jab in the
I lost my mind.